Within the framework of the public-funded research project Two Horizons, we developed an adequate process design kit PDK on basis of standardized processing. This allows for the facile development of complex integrated circuits comprising organic semiconductors. We demonstrate a printed flexible pressure sensor matrix with an organic 16x16 active matrix backplane addressed by organic binary decoders. Sketched circuit designs can be easily transferred to the PDK for further processing. To begin with, a set of standard cells are used to form an electrical schematic. This design is simulated using Spectre Simulator, and depending on the results, adjustments to the schematic are made. Once the schematic development is finished, all the cells are imported from schematic to layout editor. The cells are then placed and routed using various features of Virtuoso layout suite. Assistive tools such as Design Rule Check or DRC allow us to quickly identify any design rule violations. As the last step, the parasitic effects resulting from the routing shapes are extracted and included in the final simulations. The designed layouts can be extracted and used to produce the lithography masks and print patterns for the fabrication of the final device. In this demonstration, we use conventional lithography for the fabrication of the electrodes and the dielectric layers. The structuring was carried out by applying wet chemical processes. With that, well-defined transistors can be fabricated. On the other hand, a commercially available P-type semiconductor is deposited via scalable inkjet printing, allowing a fast and cost-efficient fabrication. With the developed PDK, modular circuits were designed to allow a detailed analysis of the individual device performance. The electrical characterization of these decoders reveals an excellent behavior in which solely the selected channel is addressed while the others are safely turned off. The applicability of these decoders and matrix is shown in various use cases. The circular indentation of a cup is represented with similar accuracy as the indentations of a finger. With the usage of an active matrix, so-called ghosting effects are actively suppressed as the pixels are turned on and off individually. Furthermore, not only static events can be detected, the matrix, decoders and readout are also capable of displaying dynamic events. Employing the developed PDK, we fabricated working 4-16 decoders, which are used to address a printed 16x16 active matrix for sensing applications. The demonstrator comprises inkjet-printed semiconductors alongside lithographic structured electrodes and consists of more than 1,100 organic field effect transistors with a channel length of 20 micrometers. The convincing performance of the flexible organic demonstrator shows that by employing the PDK, a substantial step towards the next technological milestone and thus towards the mass fabrication of organic integrated circuits is done.